stretch, and the pitch to Hines. Got him swinging. The inning's over.
The right side, they play him to pull on the infield. Second baseman almost behind the bag, and it's hit the other way into right field. A jam shot on a fastball. First and second, 1-2 to McMurray. Fly ball, right field. Did he get enough? He did. It's gone. It's a three-run homer for Cooper McMurray. Tigers are on the board. 2-2. Fastball line, right field, base hit. Ware has another hit to right field. Both of his hits today have been opposite field singles. 1-1 delivery. Fly down the line in left, hit well, and that ball's gone! It's off the foul pole in left! McMurray has done it again! Cooper with a two-run shot off the left field foul pole over the monster. Payoff pitch. Slider, driven, left center field, well hit, long run, it's gone! Nate LaRue's first home run of the year brings the Tigers to within two. A two-run blast off the scoreboard. It's 9-7. Look out, here come the Tigers.
He pitches. High fly ball, deep to left field by Howell at the warning track. Jordan is there to make the catch. Irish scores, Ware to third. It's a one-run game. 3-2 pitch. Got him swinging at ball four. Here's the pitch. Strike three called on the inside corner. Bobby 1-for-4 on the day, the pitch. Ground ball, base hit up the middle. Almost, well, he did knock down Dome.
Yeah.
Stretch in the pitch. Swing, shot into left center field. That is down. Pierce is on his way to third. Irish coming into second. Safe. Here's the pitch. Ware to deep left field. Down the line. It is gone. It is gone. Auburn takes the lead. Here's the pitch. Foster in the right center field. That's going to get down. That's going to win the ball game. Hall around third. Here he comes. Auburn wins.